Hi everybody!
Hey guys, so here we are, Christmas Eve, we're at Cocoa Beach, Florida. This is the Surf and Santas event. It's freezing out here today, it's like 32 degrees, so we didn't think that, I didn't think there was going to be this many people here, like even on a regular day, but...
I even thought I might have been canceled, but no, it's not canceled.
No, as you can see, there's a line to go in here, and there's like all kind of stuff going on, so let's go, let's get down to the beach. That's pretty awesome.
Santa's here. It's super cold here today, but everybody's just enjoying having a good time. So Bloody Mary is here, is a big deal here, so you find bars everywhere here along the way to the beach, and everybody wants their Bloody Mary on Christmas Eve. Awesome guys, can't believe we're here. So excited. Look at this guy, he's all ready to go. Woo! Awesome. There's a stage right there. The cold weather did not stop anybody. It's packed full here, guys. Pineapple guy.
Wow.
That's so cool. Awesome. He can't even see you. I think so. Santa with the surfboards.
That's good.
These Santas are so cool. This is insane, you guys. Look at this. See that? -32 degrees, guys. And look at this, the beach. Cocoa Beach, Florida. Alright, let's check out the ocean. We'll find a way. It's like a concert here, you gotta fight for a view of the ocean here. Everybody wants to have a view of the ocean. We'll get there, you guys. Oh my goodness, look at them! Are surfing. Here's one Santa now. He's dry. He's going in right now. So obviously he's wearing a wetsuit under his Santa costume, but still, it's freezing today. This is so much fun.
Yeah, the wind is going the right way, offshore.
So cool. I know. It's a lot of them, guys. All of them are dressed up as Santas. Surfing Santas here at Cocoa Beach.
Oh.
guys, yeah, you see everybody, like there's a ton of people like just standing by the beach. Just, you know, just enjoying the surfing sand and having a good time.
They got the playing season's greetings and a rad holiday.
Isn't it awesome, babe? We actually meet you. Mike actually has been talking about this event for many, many years since I met you, I think.
Yeah, I never met it.
And yeah, for the first time ever, we met you here. Yes, 2022. I just got one. It got to me. The ocean got to me. It's coming. Oh my guys, I'm wearing a suit. Oh my goodness. Hello? 30 degree weather, but the water is 60 degrees, so I guess the water is warmer than outside. It's still pretty cold, yeah.
Well, that's a nice wave right there.
There's another one going, he's being brave. Oh my goodness! Ah! Brave people here. Paddleboarding, that's smarter, huh? It doesn't even have to get wet.
Give them speed to get out there. They'll get wet.
This is fun.
Oh yeah.
Cocoa Beach! Surfing Santa's Cocoa Beach! Woohoo!
George Trossett. George started this event with his family, 8 people on the beach just a mile south of here. 8 people, and look at what it is today. Let's hear it for George Trossett. Woo! Big hello. Let's do it again. We're going to do Surfing Santa's Cocoa Beach. Here we go. Surfing Santa's Cocoa Beach. Surfing Santa's Cocoa Beach. Surfing Santa's Cocoa Beach. Yay! Woo, woo, woo! Thank you all for coming. Continue. Spread the smiles for many, many miles. It's such an awesome day, Christmas Eve here in Cocoa Beach. I wouldn't want to be any other place. Thank you all for coming. We have Hawaiian dancers are coming up next.
Sleigh bells ring. Are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight. We're happy tonight. Walking in a winter wonderland.
We didn't know about it until just now, to be honest. But there's a car, I'll show you on the guys on the way out. You can enter here. It's like $1 or $20 for
That's cool.
Yeah, like 10 entries.
Nice.
Anyways.
Okay, so that's the front. It says 2022 Cocoa Beach. Ooh, nice. That's the best part. Surfing Santa, Cocoa Beach 2022. Yeah, we were here. Woohoo! Nice.
All right.
Awesome. Nice shirts.
Last thing I want to talk about is they have the history of the Surfing Santas here. It's free. You can download online pictures. I know they're talking about it.
Oh,
up there.
Cool.
Definitely
so
all you
scan
do is
scan that,
that
yes.
And then, you know, we can put a link to a website
yeah, we can,
in the description. And then, you know, and also, also it says the Surf Museum and all that. When you donate,
is there, when you buy the raffle tickets to enter, when you buy the raffle tickets for the car, it goes towards that, right?
Nice, very cool. I love it. There he is again. Awesome looking, the best looking surfer. Woohoo! Merry Christmas! Woo!
It's nice and warm in there, but I'm telling you, it's nipply out here.
All right, guys, so this was Surfing Santa's 2022 Cocoa Beach. Happy Merry Christmas, rather, and Happy New Year's. All right, guys.
Cocoa Beach,
Cocoa Beach rules,
you guys.
The best beach ever, really, is honestly. It's the best place. One of the best places.
I'm glad we came here, even though it's 30 degrees today.
Yeah, it's a great place. You can tell, look at this community. I mean, it's just, you know.
So much fun, yes. Bye, guys. Come on! Come on! Come on!